You're listening to Radio Free Asia. The following program is in Khmer.
Ni chi cam vi tip sai vat chu azi serai.
Ni chi cam vi tip sai ruba vat chu azi serai chia pisa khmer.
Vat chu azi serai som pha kum luong an yeng teng o. Pi rat the ni Washington nei saharat Amrit.
បាទសូមអរគុណតកល់សូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាទាំងអស់ជាទីមេត្រីបាទខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដាក្រសួងជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាទាំងអស់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានយកខ្ញុំសូមជូនកម្មវិធីផ្សាយសម្រាប់យប់ថ្ងៃសុក្រ13រោចខែច័ន្ទឆ្នាំរកានៅភាសាពុទ្ធសករាជ2018 បាទក្នុងឱកាសប្រពន្ធចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីប្រពៃណីជាតិឆ្នាំចនេះយើងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាសូមប្រសិទ្ធពរជ័យជូនពរដល់លោកអ្នកនាងនិងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់សូមជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខសេចក្តីចម្រើនវឌ្ឍនភាពជានិរន្តរ៍សូមបួងសួងដល់ទេវតាឆ្នាំថ្មីព្រះនាមមហាធរៈទេវីតាមជួយថារសាលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាទាំងអស់ឲ្យជួបតែសុភមង្គលនិងប្រាថ្នាយ៉ាងណាឲ្យសូមសម្រេចដោយក្តីបំណងប្រាថ្នាប្រសិនមកលោកអ្នកនាងធ្វ ជាបន្តទៅទៀតខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់សូមជូនព័ត៌មានអតីតមេដឹកនាំគណបក្សប្រឆាំងប្រមានថារបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនអំពីអំពើហិង្សានិងផ្ទុះឡើងប្រសិនបើរបបនេះបន្តផាត់គណបក្សប្រឆាំងចេញពីនយោបាយអ្នកវិភាគអះអាងថាខ្មែរមិនអាចរួបរួមគ្នាទេបើអ្នកនយោបាយនៅតែបន្តឈ្លោះគ្នាលោកហ៊ុនសែនឆ្លៀតឃោសនានយោបាយសន្តោសឆ្លៀតឃោសនាការបោះឆ្នោតសម្លុតយុវជនពីវិបត្តិនៃសង្គ្រាមអ្នកសង្គមនិងនយោបាយយល់ឃើញថាទស្សនៈរបស់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីនិយាយអំពីបន្ទាត់នយោបាយថ្មីមានប្រយោជន៍ជួយកែលម្អប្រព័ន្ធរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនសប្តាហ៍រួមនឹងព័ត៌មានមួយចំនួនទៀតជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពិសាអ្នកវិភាគយល់ឃើញថាការរួមគ្នាពិតប្រាកដរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរគឺมันអាចកើតមានឡើយប្រសិនបើអ្នកនយោបាយនៅតែបន្តឈ្លោះគ្នាមិនព្រមរកដំណោះស្រាយការលើកឡើងនេះបន្ទាប់ពីលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនថ្លែងថាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អង្គរសង្គ្រាមគឺជាការបង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញពីស្មារតីនៃការរួបរួមរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរលោកទីនសាការីយ៉ារាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
ប្រធានក្រុមនៃវិភាគវ័យក្មេងលោកហងវិទូយល់ឃើញថាការរួបរួមគ្នាពិតប្រាកដមិនមែនសំដែងចេញតាមរយៈនិមិត្តរូបនៃការបង្កើតបុណ្យទានឬព្រឹត្តិការណ៍មួយឲ្យមានមនុស្សចូលរួមច្រើនហើយបង្ហាញសាធារណជនថាជាការរួបរួមជាតិនោះទេលោកបន្តថាការរួបរួមគ្នាពិតប្រាកដគឺអ្នកនយោបាយខ្មែរនៅបាក់ផ្សេងគ្នារួបរួមគ្នាជាថ្លង់តែមួយទោះបីជាមានទស្សនៈនយោបាយផ្ទុយគ្នាក៏ដោយ
គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដែលជាគណៈបកកម្មណៃនឹងបិទផ្លូវមិនឲ្យមានការចរចារវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរហើយយើងនិយាយថានឹងជាការរួបរួមគ្នាខ្ញុំយល់ឃើញថានេះជាការមួយដែលមិនពិតទេហើយជាក់ស្ដែងគឺប្រជាប្រដ្ឋកម្ពុជាក្រោយពេលដែលចូលឆ្នាំហើយនឹងបែរជាគាត់នឹងមានការប្រយុទ្ធបរំអំពីការបែកបាក់គ្នាទៀតបើសិនបើគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាក៏ដូចជារដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកអត់មានបានកើតគូអំពីការបង្កើតយន្តការឬក៏ការបើកឱកាសឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងហើយនឹងសមាជិកដទៃទៀតដែលមាននានាការខុសពីគណៈបកកម្មណៃដែរបានរួមនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតនឹងខ្ញុំយល់ឃើញថានិមិត្តរូបតែម្យ៉ាងវាគ្រប់គ្រាន់ទេវាតតែមានការបង្កើតឲ្យមានការរួបរួមគ្នាមួយជាលក្ខណៈបន្តបន្ទា
ប់លោករាជរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី13មេសាថ្លែងបើកព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អង្គរសង្គ្រាមឆ្នាំ2018នៅមុខប្រាសាទបាយ័នខេត្តសៀមរាបថាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អង្គរសង្គ្រាមនេះគឺជាការបង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញពីស្មារតីនៃការរួបរួមរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរលោកហ៊ុនសែនអះអាងថាលោកជាអ្នកធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជាមានសន្តិភាព
អង្គរសង្គ្រាមជាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ដែលឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងអំពីឯកភាពសាមគ្គីភាពភាតរភាពមិត្តភាពស្មារតីគ្រួសារខ្មែរសក្តិអំណរសាទរភាពសុខដុមសុភមង្គលនិងមោទនភាពក្នុងចំណោមយុវជនក៏ដូចជាប្រជាជនទូទាំងប្រទេសជាធ្លុងមួយគ្រួសារទាំងយើងគ្មានការបែងចែកទៅរើសអើងណាមួយសម្រាប់ក្រុមនេះឬក្រុមនោះវាជារបស់យើងទាំងអស់គ្នាដូច្នេះយើងមានសិទ្ធិនិងសបាយរីករាយជាមួយគ្នាបាទទោះបីជាមានអ្វីកើតឡើងក៏ដោយ
ការថ្លែងរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននេះនៅឆ្លងពេលរដ្ឋាភិបាលជប៉ុនបានជំរុញរបបរបស់លោកដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិនយោបាយនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរទន្ទឹមនឹងនេះខាងគណបក្សប្រឆាំងក៏អំពាវនាវឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែនវិលមករកតុចរចាវិញដែរដើម្បីបញ្ចប់នយោបាយនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នក៏ប៉ុន្តែត្រូវបានលោកហ៊ុនសែនបដិសេធ การปิดท้ายที่ตปีเมษาโลกรรมสุดท้าประเทศกนาปาประชังมันพญาสาลิขัดจังปีปนเนกีจูนปอปอรัดขมาจังอ๋ออายเมียนสิกไดศกนังอมเปียวเนียวจิตทำไมสมามีนกาปซับซาจิตลังวิ้งในขนมชนามทำไมนี่ระเวียงขมายนังขมายโลกรรมสุดท้าให้กาปซับซาจิตลังวิ้งท้ายจิตกลางเงียมรอกนทอโดยสร้างการทะเลจอในกนทอขนมชนามจานในหายเจ็บบรรดาอัยปรตในนโยบายรองกายชื่อจับโลกกรรมสคาทานแตงสัญญาท้าโลกนึงอาหารสกรรมนึงสัญญามันซองสักลอยรูปใบจริงในกระไดโลหิตสายดอกการนำนายเชียงสามสับฉน้ำประกาศมาดองหอยมาดองเตี๋ยถ่าระบอบโลกนึงมันจอจ่าจะได้คาดจะมวยกรมในนโยบายในขณะปะปริชังแต่โลกจัดตกท่าจะกรมในจอบปนธนีกี้นึงกบฏเจียดลูกแต่ตรงนังการในโลห้องวิตุสำนักการสอบสไลด์ดันในนโยบายมันไอเราจำนวนร่วมขณีนำไปพอลประหยัดเจี๊ยบหนึ่งพอลประหยัดประเจี๊ยบปรอดได้กัดตายพอลประหยัดตัวโคลนุกโลห้องวิตุไอดังทาปฏิกรรมก่อสังกรานดาวระบอบโลหิตแสนกบงตาริบจอมกรบตีกันไลน์นี้คือชีรุเพียบเตะเตียงปรอดไอกอมตรอกนาปะการอำนาจนั่งนำไปไอปรอดพลิกกัดปีเรื่องจบสอบในเปลกันลองหมด
อันตรายจิตนั่งเบอร์เคยนะกองมาเชียร์นั่งมีการดิจมราในเจดามแต่มานี่คือยุ่งกับทางดีอาเจียกาบังการปฏิกาลอลอมาดำใบบัดบางดอกกาเปิดมาจมดวนจึงจะเคยนะแต่จังมาไม่หนักน้อมยี่ก่อนทางดีบ้ากอดกรอนแต่บัดบางเอาพิบเปิดมาจมดวนให้เรื่องเกาะเกาะแต่ประมาณได้บางเพื่อกลางเมาให้กอดมันโกรมชี้ยิ้มของกาดอกสายเต้จึงจะเคยนะยุทธศาสตร์แบบนี้มันเรียนพิบจบใจอยู่ไหวใช่ไหม
ลูกห้องวิทูเป็นเจตธาดำใบอ้อยปลอดขมายรูปรวมสามกิจในจิตลงแต่มวยหนุคือเนี่ยดังนอมประเทศกระเทนนี้อายสังคมมีนำลาเพียบยึดถ้อหนึ่งสัตว์ไรเพียบสำรับมนุษย์กรุบกรอบหรือพินิจเนี่ยนโยบายกระจายตัวเข้าเตยแจรูปรวมคณีหนึ่งสัตว์สโลคณีจะเลือปัญหาจิตทมดำไม่พอลประยายประเทศจิตหนึ่งประเจี๊ยบปลอดขยมตินสักการิยาอาซีสไรปิโรเทนีวอชิงตัน
บาลลูนในจิตติเมตรีลูนในยุโรปเมตรีฮุนแซนเฉลี่ยเอากาปลาละบิดบอมพัดบอมเพย์ยุบจุนขนมเอากาปฏิบันโจชน้ำเนื้อแคสิมริบในจุปูมุกยุบจุนรอบปอนเนี่ยได้จูร่วมปฏิบันโจชน้ำเนื้อแคสิมริบเนื้อซิมริบองโกเนื้อไงซอกที่ดับใบเคมิสานิลูนในยุโรปเมตรีฮุนแซนบานปลาจุดสะบอมพัดบอมเพย์ยุบจุนถ่าดับใบช่วยกัมพูชีเอาจากพอดปีจูวิสนาสำหรับดึงขึ้นเนื้อตั้งปฏิเสธได้กำปองรองครัวได้สารสังเคราะห์สิบล์ปูเกตรบบบปุ๊กเกตระบชนาวจุนโลกตั้งต้นนั่งนี่โลกก็เหมือนพลิกโฆษณานโยบายโรคสำเร็จสำหรับการบชนาวในแขกกระดาได้อุดอ้างปีศาจได้ระบโลกได้โลกอ้างฐานโลกจีเนนอมซันตะเพียงมาเอากัมพูชีโลกนโยบายมันไตรได้กันดำไหนยูจิงเกนขนงดับบอนอาซีรูปนี้เลือกหลังท้าตาปฏิเสธมีลัตเพียบจูบจุ่มสบายริริได้รถเตะประสันบ่าวประเทศนี้เนื้อแต่ให้หัวคณิตดาวสังเคราะห์ลูกอาตัยตั้งเมตเห็นขมายกระหอมหลกหุ่นแสนได้ลังการดำเนินต่างปีชนะมาป้อนประมุ่ยไปสับรัมตั้งแต่ดอซายกเตอร์ฐานลูกบรรโตการกลับดำเนินกะกระดับกระดับดำเนินจะอยู่ชนะหมกนี้หากโครงนึกบรรโตการดำเนินต่อตะมุกเตี้ยดอซาแต่จองแหล่ซาสกสันตะเพียบเอากัมพูชีลูกหุ่นแสนตั้งแต่เลือกล้างปีปะดวัดปอในประเทศอาหรับเชื่ออุตหะได้เตรียมตีเอาลูกในแต่บรรโตการดำเนินตัวใบชีวธาปิบาลไอกระปะระบอลลูกหุ่นแสนหนึ่งอาชเนชนาวในไข่กากระดาขมุกโดยซาแต่มิ่นขณะปะประชังโจรวมประกุดประเจงกระด้อยก็ขณะปะกันอำนาจมวยนี้เนื้อแต่บรรโตสไวรกาความโตรปียุปชนโดยซาตะกะบอชนาทกาปิชนามปีปอนดับใบกันลองเต๋อขณะปะสังโครชิตตะตัวมันสำเร็จชนาทความโตรจิชรันปียุปชนมุนกาบอชนาทคุมสกัดกาปิคามิโทนาชนามปีปอนดับประปีกันลองเต๋อตามระยะสาใบทะเลมวยจำนวนจนเจ็ดปากีสถานมวยรูปคือโลกชูเซมาชูบันสัญญาหนังโกนโปรชบองระบอโลกคนแสนคือโลกคนมันเอ็ดได้ช่วยโลกเอามันแต่ตัวในสิ่งชิดขมายท่านนั่งช่วยบังเรียนยุทธศาสตร์บำเพ็ญบำเพ็ญปวรรดขมายบอลขณะปะปิจิชนกัมพูชีขนงการดันดามสลักชนาวจุลโลกหุ่นแสน
บาทโลนันเนียติเมตรัยโลนันเนียกำปองสนับกาบสายระบอบวิจูอาซิสไรปสายเจงปิรัตินีวอชิงตันสหรัฐอเมริกตาขมายกัมพูชีกล่าวดากำปองรุ่นเอาเลยตะใดกำนาระบอบล้วนกล่าวนำตรวจตราระบอบเวียดนามนุอาจจะรวมประรบพิธีบนโจลชนามทำไมบานได้หรือเตสมโลนันเนียรองจำสตาร์สกเรียกาอัมปีเรื่องนี้นักรอยกาบสายปอร์เมียนเนเปิลบันเทิดเด
ีย
น
ี้บาลลูนนิ่งจิตติเมตรีพเนียสาปอร์เมียนรอยเตอร์เจมส์ไซน์ในทางสองนิทาสถานตู้จารอนำเล็กประจำในกัมพูชีบานบันดังบุคลากรไม่จำนวน30ปีเนี่ยจังปีการเงียบันต่อปีปุ๋ยเก๋ใจรูปเพียบอาเพียรอยเตอร์บันโดสร้างสำได้ประพบมวยจำนวนบุญได้ในเย็นในขนมและคันสมบัติเป็นเจนชมัวท่าวิดีโออาเพียนังรูปทอดเขมงกล่าวอายุดับประมาณชั้นตระบันใจต่อคณีตามเมสเซนเจอร์เฟซบุ๊ก ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនភារកិច្ចរបស់បុគ្គលិកស្ថានទូតម្នាក់បានឃើញរូបភាពទាំងនេះហើយក៏បានរាយការណ៍ពីហេតុការណ៍នេះទៅឲ្យមន្ត្រីម្នាក់នៅស្ថានទូតប្រភពព័ត៌មានដដែលនិយាយថាបញ្ហានេះត្រូវបានបញ្ជូនបន្តទៅឲ្យការិយាល័យស៊ើបអង្កេតសហព័ន្ធ FBI របស់អាមេរិកដើម្បីស៊ើបអង្កេតអ្នកនាំពាក្យស្ថានទូតអាមេរិកប្រចាំនៅកម្ពុជាលោក David Hosa បានប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីតាមសារអ៊ីមែលថាស្ថានទូតគ្រាន់តែអនុវត្តបទបញ្ជាផ្ទៃក្នុងប៉ុណ្ណោះ ហើយប្រសិនបើបុគ្គលិកណាមិនសុខចិត្តនោះពួកគេអាចប្តឹងអំពីការបណ្តេញចេញនោះបានប្រភពដដែលនិយាយថាមន្ត្រីស្ថានទូតទាំង32នាក់នោះរួមមានពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនិងពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរអាមេរិកទាំងផងដែរអ្នកទាំងនោះភាគច្រើនជាអ្នកយាមស្ថានទូតហើយខ្លះទៀតជាបុគ្គលិកផ្នែកស្មៀនប៉ុន្តែមិនមានមន្ត្រីផ្នែកការទូតជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងបញ្ហានេះទេ បានលោកនៅនាងជាទីមេត្រីប្រធានចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសំរងស៊ីប្រមានរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនអំពីគ្រោះថ្នាក់នៃអង្គហ៊ុនសានិងអាសធិរភាពសង្គមប្រសិនបើនៅតែផាត់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចេញពីការប្រកួតប្រជែងនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនៅពេលខាងមុខអ្នកវិភាគឯករាជ្យក៏ប្រមានអំពីបញ្ហាហានិភ័យដែលអាចកើតមានជាយថាហេតុនេះដែរបើនៅតែគ្មានដំណោះស្រាយនយោបាយឲ្យបានឆាប់នោះបានលោកមួងណារ៉េតរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ លោកសំរងស៊ីប្រមានថាដោយសារតែភាពកាន់តែធ្លាក់ចុះដុនដាបខ្លាំងនៃស្ថានភាពរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជានាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនបែបនេះនិងបណ្ដាលឲ្យមានការផ្ទុះឡើងនៃការតវ៉ារបស់មហាជនថ្លែងនៅក្នុងសន្និសីទសារព័ត៌មាននៅឯក្លឹបអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានបរទេសនៅឯទីក្រុងតូក្យូប្រទេសជប៉ុននៅថ្ងៃទី13ខែមេសានេះ លោកសំរងស៊ីបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកតែងតែអំពាវនាវឲ្យអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរក្សាការអត់ធ្មត់និងតស៊ូដោយអហិង្សាដោយរងចាំបង្ហាញឆន្ទៈពិតប្រាកដតាមរយៈសញ្ញាឆ្នោតនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតមួយដែលសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ដោយមានការចូលរួមពីបកប្រឆាំងក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកមិនសង្ឃឹមថាលោកនឹងអាចហាមឃាត់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមិនឲ្យក្រោកតវ៉ាបានតទៅទៀតទេប្រសិនបើលោកហ៊ុនសែននៅតែបណ្តែតបណ្តោយឲ្យស្ថានភាពអ
teach my people to be a patient, to refrain from violence, to wait.
ប្រសិនបើលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងចូលរួមប្រគួតក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិខាងមុខនេះទេតើឲ្យខ្ញុំធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចទើបអាចបញ្ចុះបញ្ចូលពលរដ្ឋរបស់ខ្ញុំឲ្យពួកគាត់នៅបន្តការអត់ធ្មត់ឲ្យពួកគាត់នៅបន្តទ្រាំមិនប្រើអំពើហិង្សាតទៅទៀតបាននោះតើឲ្យពួកយើងរងចាំអ្វីទៀតរងចាំដល់ណាទៀតយើងបានបន្តរងចាំរាល់អាណត្តិយើងកើនសម្លេងគាំទ្រជាតិនេះឥឡូវយើងកាន់តែខិតជិតទៅរកការបោះឆ្នោតដើម្បីគ្រប់គ្រងប្រទេសទៅហើយស្រាប់តែលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រាប់ថានឹងគ្មានបកប្រឆាំងចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតទៀតទេដូច្នេះយើងមិនអាចស្មានទុកបានទេថានឹងមានរឿងអ្វីកើតឡើងនោះវាអាចផ្ទុះទៅជាអំពើហិង្សា
ការប្រមានរបស់លោកសំរៀងស៊ីនៅពេលនេះគឺស្របពេលដែលរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសជប៉ុនជួបលោកហ៊ុនសែនកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុននិងបញ្ជាក់ចំហអំពីការព្រួយបារម្ភរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលជប៉ុនជុំវិញស្ថានភាពប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាជាពិសេសការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិខាងមុខដែលអាចគ្មានវត្តមានគណបកប្រឆាំងប្រទេសជប៉ុនចង់ឃើញអ្នកនយោបាយនៃបកធំធំទាំងពីរងាកមករកតុចរចាដើម្បីបញ្ចប់វិបត្តិនយោបាយបច្ចុប្បន្នឲ្យបានឆាប់និងរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតមួយឲ្យមានភាពសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ដែលមានការចូលរួមពីគ្រប់ភាគីក៏ប៉ុន្តែកិច្ចខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងនេះត្រូវបានលោកហ៊ុនសែនទាត់ចោលនិងអះអាងថាមិនត្រូវការគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនាពេលខាងមុខនេះទេលោកសំរងស៊ីលើកឡើងថាសុខសន្តិភាពនិងស្ថិរភាពសង្គមអាចកើតមានទៅបានទាល់តែមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យពិតប្រាកដមួយតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោតមួយស្របតាមឆន្ទៈពិតប្រាកដរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋម្ចាស់ឆ្នោតអ្នកវិភាគជាច្រើនក៏បានព្យាករថានឹងមានការក្រោកតវ៉ាដែលនាំឲ្យមានបញ្ហាអសន្តិសុខសង្គមនេះដែរប្រសិនបើនៅតែគ្មានដំណោះស្រាយនយោបាយឆាប់ឆាប់នោះទេដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចទៅប្រទេសជប៉ុនលើកនេះលោកសំរងស៊ីរួមនឹងតំណាងរាជគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិ3រូបផ្សេងទៀតបានជួបសន្ទនាគ្នាជាមួយនឹងសមាជិកសភានិងសមាជិកព្រឹទ្ធសភាជប៉ុនទាំងពីខាងគណៈបក្សកាន់អំណាចនិងគណៈបក្សប្រឆាំងដើម្បីអំពាវនាវសូមឲ្យជួយអន្តរាគមន៍រកដំណោះស្រាយវិបត្តិនយោបាយខ្មែរបើទោះបីជាលោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតបានអះអាងថាដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនាខែកក្កដាខាងមុខនឹងនៅតែប្រព្រឹត្តទៅដោយការគ្រោងទុកទោះជាគ្មានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិចូលរួម លោកសាមរង្ស៊ីអះអាងថាលោកនឹងអំពាវនាវឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋធ្វើពហិការកុំនាំគ្នាទៅបោះឆ្នោតលោកថានទាំងប្រមានថាការបោះឆ្នោតដែលគ្មានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងគ្មានភាពប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនោះទេ លោកបន្តទៀតថាបើមានការអំពាវនាវឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋធ្វើពហិការនោះចំនួនអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតនឹងថយចុះជាគំហុកដែលរដ្ឋតែធ្វើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតគ្មានភាពស្របច្បាប់ ទោះជាយ៉ាងនេះក្តីលោកសំរងស៊ីនៅតែសង្ឃឹមថាប្រទេសជប៉ុននិងអាចជួយរកដំណោះស្រាយដើម្បីបញ្ចប់វិបត្តិនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជានេះបានខ្ញុំបាទមួងណារ៉េតអាស៊ីសេរីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
បានលោកនៅនឹងជាទីមេត្រីពលរដ្ឋសង្គមអ្នកសង្គមនិងអ្នកនយោបាយយល់ឃើញថាទស្សនៈរបស់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីនាយកពីបន្ទាត់នយោបាយថ្មីដែលទើបត្រូវបានផ្សព្វផ្សាយគឺជាទស្សនៈដ៏មានប្រយោជន៍មួយទៀតដើម្បីជួយកែលម្អប្រព័ន្ធដឹកនាំរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកវ៉ែនសំអិតរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះអ្នកធ្វើការងារសង្គមអ្នកនយោបាយអ្នកធ្លាប់ស្គាល់ស្នាដៃលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីបានផ្ដល់តម្លៃខ្ពស់ចំពោះទស្សនៈទានថ
ដែលបានផ្សាយផ្ដាច់មុខដោយវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីពួកគេយល់ថាបទទស្សនៈនេះបានយកមកអនុវត្តមែននោះនឹងធ្វើឲ្យការបំពេញការងាររបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពតាំងពីថ្នាក់ជាតិរហូតដល់ថ្នាក់ក្រោមជាតិឬដល់មូលដ្ឋានហើយរដ្ឋក៏មិនចំណាយថវិកាជាតិច្រើនដោយសត្វថ្ងៃនេះដែរអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានលោកបណ្ឌិតសាមអ៊ីនឲ្យអាស៊ីសេរីដឹងថាការពីលោកកែមលីនៅមានជីវិត លោកកែមលីជាមនុស្សសំខាន់មួយរូបក្នុងការជួយសរសេរគោលនយោបាយរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានលោកបានដឹងទៀតថាទស្សនៈរបស់លោកមនិតកែមលីដែលនិយាយពីបន្ទាត់នយោបាយថ្មីនេះលោកកែមលីបានផ្ដល់គំនិតឲ្យគណៈបករបស់លោកដើរតាមផ្លូវនេះដែរហើយត្រូវបានគណៈបកសម្រេចដាក់បញ្ចូលទៅក្នុងគោលនយោបាយអភិបាលកិច្ចល្អរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានរួចហើយដែរគ្រាន់តែមានការកែប្រែចំណុចតិចតួចប៉ុណ្ណោះ
បានលើកកំណត់ឲ្យសាក់មកដល់ដកស្រួងប៉ុន្តែយើងបានទៅជែកទៀតតែមានលោកមនិតចង់សង្កមាមានខ្ញុំមិនហ្នឹងយើងថាដូចជាដប់ហ្នឹងវាតិចពេកអញ្ចឹងយើងក៏ជែកគ្នាទៅក៏មានការសោះសួរកំណត់មួយថាយើងគួរកាត់តែមកដល់5ហើយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះអាគោលកំណត់ដែលយើងស្វែងជែកនេះយើងបានទៅចូលទៅក្នុងគោលយោបាយអភិបាលកិច្ចល្អរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានចំណែកនយោបាយប្រតិបត្តិ
ในสัมพันธ์แก่ในเพียบสังคมกัมพูชาลูกซอนเจได้จีเนตเฟอร์การเงียแตะตรงอภิบาลกิจล้อกัดสมกอลเคยทาแต่สนะระบอบโลกมนุษย์แกมเลยเมียนตัดเพียบสำคัญปีได้ปลอประโยชน์ดาวจีดคือการบรรจุมนตรีจำเนียงมกกรบกรองรัฐบาลธนกรรมจีดหนึ่งการบังรวมการเงียธนจีดหรือในตามกระทรวงเนียกรมออยเมียนจวนการเงียเนียจรานปีลูกซอนเจก็สมกอลเคยทาการบรรจุมนตรีจำเนียงจอดอลมูลฐาน
คือจีการปราบปรามทนเทียนตรำตรือปลุกปุ๊กเก้กำปงปิงกำลังเถื่อกาหนึ่งเถื่อกาบัดไปซาวปีการเงี้ยได้ครูนเตยบ่งปิงการเปล่ากาก็ตามหลักที่บังเทมฮานาฟื้อพองเรียนโตท้องสำหรับเตยไว้ขมิ้งยืมมวยได้จับบัดให้บังเทยจัดจัดก็อาจมันต่อการเงี้ยรวมแต่เอาไงโซนิบวัด
ไอ้การเอาเราหลักเกี่ยวกับปุ่งการเงินตามสวัสดิ์เพียบยังกระทาคือยืมจำไม่ได้ลูกมันเด็ดแกมเลยที่เนี่ยศึกษาการอภิวัตน์นั่งวิพีนโยบายเติร์บานมหาชนกรุ๊ปมาจัดฐานปลอมทำลายทาที่เนี่ยเป็นกำหนดทำไมทำไมหรอนั่งขนมกาดอสไลวิบันนโยบายนั่งแผนการอภิวัตน์จีนตัวจีเคติกอบานบานสำหรับโลกการปิดขายการกระดาษชนะปีปอนด์ประมวยกระไดปอนแต่สนาได้ระบอบโลก ដែលបានសាងកាលពីលោកនៅមានជីវិតມັນបានបាត់បង់នោះទេក្រៅពីពាក្យសម្ដីដែលបាននិយាយជាមួយប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយសម្ដីបង្ហោះតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook លោកបដិទ្ធកែមលីបានបន្សល់ទុកនៅស្នាដៃដែលលោកបានសរសេរហើយមួយចំនួននៅក្នុងកុំព្យូទ័រយួរដៃរបស់លោកភរិយារបស់លោកគឺលោកស្រីបូរចនាបានរក្សាទុកឯកសារទាំងនោះយ៉ាងម៉ត់ចត់ហើយបាននាំយកទៅជាមួយលោកស្រីដល់ប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីជាទីដែលលោកស្រីនិងកូនទាំង 5 របស់លោកស្រីកំពុងកសាងជីវិតថ្មីលោកស្រីបានប្រកល់សិទ្ធិផ្ដាច់មុខទាំងស្រុង ដល់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដើម្បីជួយផ្សព្វផ្សាយស្នាដៃរបស់ស្វាមីលោកស្រីសម្រាប់ជាការសិក្សាស្វែងយល់បន្តនយោបាយថ្មីដើម្បីកម្ពុជាឆ្នាំ 2018 ជាស្នាដៃថ្មីមួយក្នុងចំណោមស្នាដៃទាំងឡាយរបស់លោកមនិតកែមលីដែលទើបត្រូវបានវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីចាក់ផ្សាយកាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះស្នាដៃថ្មីនេះលោកកែមលីបានផ្ដល់គំនិតផ្ដោតទៅលើការកែលម្អគោលនយោបាយអភិបាលកិច្ចដែលធ្វើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលមានទំហំតូចគឺកាត់បន្ថយចំនួនក្រសួង លុបចោលយន្តការអន្តរក្រសួងគណៈកម្មការក្រុមប្រឹក្សានិងអាជ្ញាធរមួយចំនួនដែលមិនចាំបាច់ជាងនេះទៅទៀតគួរលុបចោលតំណែងអនុរដ្ឋលេខាធិការដោយបដូរទៅជាមន្ត្រីសាធារណៈនិងការដាក់ពង្រាយមន្ត្រីជំនាញចូលដល់មូលដ្ឋានជាដើមក្រៅពីសំណេរនេះលោកកែមលីក៏ធ្លាប់លើកឡើងគំនិតនេះខ្លះៗនៅក្នុងកិច្ចពិភាក្សាមួយនៃវេទិកាអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែរកាលពីដើមឆ្នាំ2016ក្នុងពេលនោះលោកកែមលីលើកឡើងថាការបំបែកក្រសួងស្ថាប័ននេះគឺដើម្បីចែកកៅអីគ្នាអង្គុយរវាងគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងគណៈបកហ៊ុនស៊ិនប៉ិចព្រោះការសម្របសម្រួលនយោបាយបានបង្កើតរដ្ឋាភិបាលចម្រុះប៉ុន្តែលោកថាមកដល់ពេលនេះរដ្ឋាភិបាលជារដ្ឋាភិបាលឯកបកដូច្នេះគួរបង្រួមក្រសួងស្ថាប័ននោះមកវិញលោកកែមលីទាមទារឲ្យកំណែតម្រង់គោលនយោបាយអភិបាលកិច្ចល្អនេះត្រូវផ្ដល់ធនធានមនុស្សថវិកានិងសេវាកម្មរដ្ឋបាលទៅដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមូលដ្ឋានគឺអាចធ្វើឲ្យមន្ត្រីរាជការអាចទទួលបានប្រាក់បៀវត្ស500ដុល្លារក្នុងមួយខែហើយពលរដ្ឋក៏ទទួលបានសេវាពីរដ្ឋពេញលេញថែមទៀតផង
ជាងដែលខ្ញុំមើលអំណាចតម្រង់រាញ់ធុសាធិណៈនឹងដំណែងរងរដ្ឋបាលសាធិណៈនឹងឲ្យវាទៅទន្ទឹមគ្នាជាមួយនឹងដំណែងតម្រង់វិមជ្ឈការវិសាមជ្ឈការសំខាន់សេវាកម្មទាំងអស់ដែលផ្ដល់ដល់ប្រជារដ្ឋអត់មានថ្នាក់ជាតិទេអត់មានថ្នាក់ខេត្តទេយ៉ាងហោចណាស់ទៅដល់ថ្នាក់ស្រុកហើយបើរុញទៅដល់ឃុំកណ្ដាលប្រសាទថ្នាក់ស្រុកគេឲ្យស្រុកចេញចូលតែមួយរុញទាំងអស់លិខិតឆ្លងដែនតាក់សញ្ញានៅបានទៅភៅគ្រួសារសុំសេវាកម្មបាត់អាជីវកម្មអីរុញទុននឹងទៅអស់កាលណារុញទៅអស់កុំរុញតែសេវាកម្មរុញលុយ
ពលរដ្ឋម្នាក់នោះនៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញកញ្ញាហែមសុជាតាដែលចូលចិត្តតាមដានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីក្រោយបានស្ដាប់ស្នាដៃថ្មីរបស់លោកកែមលីដែលនិយាយពីបន្ទាត់នយោបាយថ្មីដើម្បីកម្ពុជាឆ្នាំ2018យល់ថារបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនគួរអនុវត្តតាមអនុសាសន៍របស់លោកកែមលីព្រោះសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃនេះមន្ត្រីនៃរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនមានច្រើនហួសពីទំហំការងារដែលខ្លួនធ្វើពលរដ្ឋរូបនេះឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាមន្ត្រីរាជការច្រើនណាស់ដែលនិយាយអួតអាងថាធ្វើការងាររដ្ឋគ្រាន់តែយកលុយចាយប៉ុណ្ណោះ
ចា៎នេះយល់ថាខ្ញុំត្រូវបងល្អព្រោះដោយសារតែរងថ្ងៃនេះយើងឃើញថាស្ថាប័នច្រើនឬក៏អ្នកនេះហ្នឹងក៏ធ្វើការច្រើនតែមិនមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពមានគុណភាពអញ្ចឹងណាបើកាត់បន្ថយដោយលោកដឹកការដោយមានទស្សនៈធានអញ្ចឹងគឺល្អប្រសើររដ្ឋាភិបាលគួរតែធ្វើបែបហ្នឹងបងហើយលើស្ថាប័នខ្លះឬក៏យើងនិយាយទៅទូទៅអ្នកធ្វើការរដ្ឋភាគច្រើនក៏ត្រូវនិយាយថាចូលកន្លែងផ្សេងផ្សេងមិនបានបំពេញការងារបានបោកដៃផង
របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃមានក្រសួងនិងរដ្ឋលេខាធិការចំនួន28ព្រមទាំងស្ថាប័នជាតិមួយចំនួនទៀតនោះបានចាយលុយជាតិដែលស្នើសុំតាមរយៈរដ្ឋសភាចាប់ពី4000លានដុល្លារទៅ5000លានដុល្លារក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំមួយឆ្នាំប៉ុន្តែក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនជាង30ឆ្នាំមកនេះឃុំខ្លះមិនទាន់មានសាលាឃុំនៅឡើយទេបើទោះជាសាលាឃុំឬសង្កាត់ជាកន្លែងផ្ដល់សេវាដល់ពលរដ្ឋនៅមូលដ្ឋានក៏ដោយតាកតងការចំណាយលុយជាតិនេះដែរការលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីនៅមានជីវិតបានផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ថារដ្ឋត្រូវប្រើប្រាស់ថវិកាជាតិចំនួន1633លានដុល្លារទៅឲ្យថ្នាក់ឃុំសង្កាត់ដែលមានចំនួន1646នៅទូទាំងប្រទេសលោកថាក្នុងថវិកានេះក្នុងមួយឃុំអាចប្រើប្រាស់ថវិកា1លានដុល្លារដើម្បីអភិវឌ្ឍគំនិតរបស់លោកកែមលីនេះក៏ត្រូវបានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិយកមកអនុវត្តធ្វើគោលនយោបាយដែរប៉ុន្តែដោយកាត់បន្ថយត្រឹម500,000ដុល្លារក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំខ្ញុំបាទវ៉ែនសុមេតអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
លោកនេះទើបបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែលផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសូមលោកនេះរងចាំស្ដាប់សកម្មភាពផ្សេងៗនៃកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់យើងនាពេលបន្តិចទៅនេះ
បាទលោកនាងកញ្ញានិងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីផ្សាយជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពុស្ដាស្ដីអំពីខ្មែរកម្ពុជាក្រោមមិនមានសិទ្ធិពេញលេញប្រពៃពិធីចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែរនៅលើទឹកដីកំណើតរបស់ខ្លួនបរតខ្មែររស់នៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកកំពុងនាំគ្នារៀបចំខ្លួនធ្វើនំចំណីនិងម្ហូបអាហារដើម្បីយកទៅប្រគេនព្រះសង្ឃក្នុងឱកាសបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីនេះសារជូនពររបស់ព្រះសង្ឃនិងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅក្រៅប្រទេសនៅចុងកម្មវិធីលោកនាងបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់សូមអញ្ជើញលោកនាងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំជាបន្តទៀតដោយមេត្រីក្តីរាយការណ៍ពុស្ដាបា បាទលោកនៅនាងទីមេត្រីខ្មែរកម្ពុជាក្រោមនៅប្រទេសវៀតណាមភូមិភាគខាងត្បូងកំពុងត្រៀមខ្លួនចូលឆ្នាំប្របីនីជាតិខ្មែរដោយបរតខ្មែរដែលកំពុងរស់នៅលើទឹកដីកម្ពុជាដែរប៉ុន្តែដោយសារការរស់នៅក្រោមការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់អាជ្ញាធរកុំមនីវៀតណាមនោះពួកគាត់មិនមានសិទ្ធិពេញលេងប្រពៃធីចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីដោយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅកម្ពុជានោះទេលោកទីនសាការយារីកាជំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះ
សហគមន៍ខ្មែរកម្ពុជាក្រោមទាមទារឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលវៀតណាមបើកឱកាសឲ្យសាសនានុសិស្សកម្មកររោងចក្រនិងមន្ត្រីរាជការវៀតណាមដែលមានដើមកំណើតជាខ្មែរនោះបានឈប់សម្រាកនៅថ្ងៃចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែរដោយនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលកុម្មុយនីស្តវៀតណាមបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋវៀតណាមនិងចិនបានឈប់សម្រាកនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីប្រពៃណីចិនវៀតណាមដែរ សហគមន៍ខ្មែរកម្ពុជាក្រោមបានលើកឡើងថាការអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យប្រព័ន្ធខ្មែរកម្ពុជាក្រោមនៅក្នុងប្រទេសវៀតណាមបានឈប់សម្រាកនៅក្នុងពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីប្រពៃណីរបស់ខ្លួននោះជាការឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងអំពីការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់និងការគោរពសិទ្ធិស្មើគ្នាចំពោះមុខច្បាប់គ្រប់ជាតិសាសន៍ទាំងអស់ដែលរស់នៅក្រោមការត្រួតត្រារបស់អាជ្ញាធរវៀតណាមនោះប្រធានប្រតិបត្តិនៃសហព័ន្ធខ្មែរកម្ពុជាក្រោមលោកប្រាក់សេរីវុឌ្ នៅប្រទេសប៊ែលហ្ស៊ិកជំរាបជូនរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីអាមេរិកសមាជិកព្រឹទ្ធសភាបារាំងនិងសភាអឺរ៉ុបដើម្បីស្នើសុំរដ្ឋាភិបាលគុំនេះវៀតណាមគោរពពលរដ្ឋជនជាតិដើមដល់រស់នៅលើដែនដីកំណត់របស់ខ្លួននៅវៀតណាមខាងត្បូងនិងស្នើសុំរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃប្រទេសទាំងនេះដាក់សម្ពាធទៅដល់អាជ្ញាធរវៀតណាមឲ្យគោរពសិទ្ធិខ្មែរក្រមនិងឈប់ធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្រមលោកបន្ថែ ជនភាគច្រើនបានចំណាកស្រុកទៅធ្វើការនៅខេត្តផ្សេងៗនិងធ្វើការនៅប្រៃនគរជាដើមហើយខាងថាកែមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យឈប់សម្រាកនិងគ្មានទីកន្លែងសម្រាប់ធ្វើពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំចំពោះអ្នកនៅឆ្ងាយពីស្រុកកំណើតដែលចង់ឆ្លៀតពេលជួបជុំគ្នាលេងល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយផ្សេងៗនាឱកាសពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែរនេះ
អត់បានឈប់ចូលឆ្នាំគឺឆ្ងាយពីស្រុកកំណើតនឹកថាពេលបុណ្យទានអញ្ចឹងស្ងហើយថាសុខចិត្តសុំជាឈប់គេមកឈប់អញ្ចឹងយកអាថ្ងៃដែលយើងបានឈប់សម្រាកគឺថាមួយអាទិត្យឈប់បានម្ដងអញ្ចឹងទៅយកអាថ្ងៃឈប់សម្រាកទៅធ្វើទៅវិញសុខចិត្តឈប់ខ្លួនឯងប៉ុន្តែមានការបញ្ហាមួយទៀតគេធ្វើបុណ្យទានវាខ្វះទីកន្លែងសម្រាប់ធ្វើ
ទីវត្តអារាមពេលចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីប្រពៃណីជាតិឬសំឡេងកងរំពងអំពីការសូត្រធម៌ការលេងល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយហើយពុទ្ធសាសនិកស្លៀកសំលៀកបំពាក់តាមបែបប្រពៃណីនិងយកចង្ហាន់ប្រគេនព្រះសង្ឃហើយបរិបទខ្មែរជាទូទៅមានពេលវេលាច្រើនក្នុងការដើរលេងកម្សាន្តនិងរៀបចំពិធីតាមពុទ្ធសាសនាតាមទំនៀមទម្លាប់ប្រពៃណីរបស់ខ្លួនការជួបជុំគ្នាមិនថាក្មេងឬចាស់ទេនាឱកាសពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីនេះជាឱកាសដ៏ពិសេសមួយសម្រាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលមួយឆ្នាំមានម្ដងសម្រាប់ការជួបជុំក្រុមគ្រួសារមកពីទីជិតឆ្ងាយលោកប្រាក់សេរីវុឌ្ឍមានប្រសាសន៍ថាចំពោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្រមនៅលើទឹកដីកំណើតរបស់ខ្លួនវិញគ្មានវាសនាឈប់សម្រាកជួបជុំបងប្អូនក្រុមគ្រួសារនិងរៀបចំពិធីផ្សេងៗនាឱកាសចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីនេះឡើយទោះបីជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្រមនៅវៀតណាមខាងត្បូងដែលមានប្រពៃណីវប្បធម៌ទំនៀមទម្លាប់ភាសាអក្សរសាស្ត្រនិងពុទ្ធសាសនាដូចពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក្តីលោកប្រាក់សេរីវុឌ្ឍអះអាងថាវៀតណាមប្រើនយោបាយត្រជាក់ដើម្បីបន្សុទ្ធខ្មែរក្រមឲ្យភ្លេចដើមកំណើតនិងប្រពៃណីរបស់ខ្លួនបន្តិចម្ដងបន្តិចម្ដងពិសេសគឺអាញាធិបតេយ្យវៀតណាមរឹតបន្តឹងមានឲ្យក្មេងៗរៀនអក្សរសាស្ត្រខ្មែរហើយនៅតាមទីវត្តអារាមខ្លះវៀតណាមក៏ឲ្យអាចារ្យវត្តឈប់បង្រៀនអក្សរសាស្ត្រខ្មែរដែរ
គឺមានបញ្ហាមួយទៀតដែលខ្ញុំគួរកត់សម្គាល់គឺកាលណាយើងទទួលទានតែពួកធម្មតាចែកគុយចែកគ្នាញ៉ាំតែហើយលើកអុកនិយាយទៅវាថាយើងនិយាយរឿងនយោបាយដូច្នេះហើយបើយើងអង្គុយជុំគ្នាពួកកាលណាយើងអង្គុយជុំគ្នាលើកទី3 4នាក់ទៅមានពេញសំណាត់យួនគេមកតាមសង្កេតមើលដូច្នេះហើយបើយើងទីចែកជុំគ្នាញ៉ាំស្រាទៅវិញញ៉ាំស្រាទៅវិញទទួលទានស្រាគ្រឿងស្រវឹងគេអត់ចូលទៅយកទៅគេមិនមកតាមសង្កេតយើងគេថាអញ្ចឹងយើងអង្គុយចែកគ្នាពីរឿងធម្មតាទេប៉ុន្តែនិយាយទទួលទានតែក្តៅតែគេស្បែកចិត្តគូរឿងចង់ធ្វើបដិវត្តន៍ឬអីគេយកជួបាយចោតហើយទី2ត្រូវដឹងថាស្រាគ្នាគ្មានលុយទៅទិញស្រាទំនើបទេល្អល្អទេស្រាមានអាស្រាសអបិទនឹងកហើយអ្នកបិទស្រានោះគឺពួកជនជាតិយួនហើយស្រាបញ្ហាមួយទៀតគឺថាគេលាយទឹកអាស៊ីតបាទដូច្នេះគេយកអាជើងភពគេចលក់រឿយចកើងទីទួលចលក់អាទឹកឆ្នាំសម្រាប់បាញ់កំចាត់កាត់អត់ទៅឆ្នាំពុល
មេត្រា11នៃសេចក្តីប្រកាសអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិស្តីពីសិទ្ធិជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចចំណុចទី1ចែងថាជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចមានសិទ្ធិបង្កើតនិងគ្រប់គ្រងស្ថាប័ននិងប្រព័ន្ធអប់រំរបស់ខ្លួនដែលផ្ដល់ការអប់រំភាសារបស់ខ្លួនផ្ទាល់ក្នុងលក្ខណៈសមស្របនិងវិធីសាស្ត្រស្របតាមបទបធនៃការបង្រៀននិងរៀនសូត្ររបស់ពួកគេរីឯចំណុចទី2នៃមេត្រាដដែលនេះបញ្ជាក់ថា บกโกลจินเจียดามเพียติครบรูปปิศาจกมาเมนสตตุลบานกาอบรมกรบกมรัตหนึ่งครบรูปเพียบในกาอบรมรบรถโดยขมิ้นกาหรืออ่างลายด้านในกัมพูชีกรามตะบ้านอนานิกรมในยมบารังกรบกรองจับตั้งปีชนะมวยปอนพรำใบรอยหาสะพรำบุญรหดนอลไทยที่บนมิโทนาชนะมวยปอนพรำบุรอยสายสะพรำบุญบารังมันกัดตึกใดนี่เอาใจสไลเวียดนามบางได้กรบกรองดำไม่จิตโนกองกำลังรบสไลบางได้แต่ทบทวนหนึ่งกำลังกรมนี่รบโลโฮจิมิงการกัดตึกใดขมายกรามเอาใจเวียดนามกรบกรองนี่บารังเหมือนบ้านเอาปลอดขมายจีมจัสรกบานดังไหลตั้งไปเป็นลูกมกขมายกรามดาวเชี่ยจนเจ็ดดาวมิจฉาสลบบานคล้ายเชี่ยจนเชียดเพียติดรูนเลอดันใดกำนาระบักล้วนกรามก้าครบกรองนาการทดราระบักอาญาโทกมณีเวียดนามพิฆาตสวรรค์โจตาวยันตนกงเนวอดโซริยาแดงเซกรองฟิลาเดลเฟียดาวพระองค์ทลอบานอาญาโทเวียดนามจับดาปนธนีเกียพองนุกมิ้นทระดิกาถารัฐพิบาลเวียดนามบานมก้อการลมบาดาวปรัดขมายกรามประกอบระบักกสิกรรมโดยเชี่ยผลัดพอลกสิกรรมขมิ้นทีภาษามันเสียยกจะตกหนักโดยกสิกรเวียดนามหลายตีบมพอดปรัดขมายกรามมือจำนวนก่อเพื่อจำนาสลบฮากรูซาคลักควักขาดจำเปียบบมนอลกีจานก็ลุดได้สลายกลายมกปรัดขมายกรามขมิ้นได้ถวยกสิกรรมเพียรหลายได้ซาไตโลไอเวียดนามหายเนี่ยคลักคล้ายจีเนดาซีชโนเวียดนามวิงกอมินปัญหาแต่งนี้ถวยพรมทานบัตรอาริกนาบัตรดำดอกเกสมกรถ่าจีโพมระบอกขมายได้ซาไตการูในเลียลำหนึ่งเวียดนามพระราชกรณ์มันทายทานในเปรย์บอลเตียนอาญาโทเวียดนามมันเสียเลือดตึกเจ็ดหรือบักตุเลี้ยไอปอร์ตเลนระบายประเจี๊ยไพรในครังวอดอารามตีปนตาอาญาโทเวียดนามปงบุยยุวชนขมาไอบากรรมวิธีรอมไรสบายในตามภูมิหลังจากบัตรจำเรียงเลียลำหนึ่งบัตรจำเรียงเวียดนามเจดาม
ให้ไปเดี๋ยวจะต่อหึงเอิงกองตามภูมิวิ่งรอมเจียงโดยมาทายเจียงรอมเจียงตามภูมิเจียงยวนรอมยวนไอจักเป็นภูมิเป็นสมจังนะวันนี้ท่านเกเป็นโจรมโนกรมนั่งเวียเทอออยโกนขมายนั่งจบบกจบบอลเลยล้อมสลอกโกนอะไรเงี้ยอัดเมียนจริงจะขมายสิงเลี้ยวอมเปีย
มีตราดับปีในสิ่งได้ประกาศจัดสกอลองการสหประชาชาติในปีจนเกิดดามเพียรติจันทาจนเกิดดามเพียรติเมียนเสร็จปฏิบัติหนึ่งทเวอรูรเวกลางวิ่งในประเพณีหนึ่งจำเนียมจำลองเจ้าปทวรบกลวนสัตว์นี้รวมเมียนแดงสัตว์ขนงกาธาเดสากาเปียนอาเพวตอาวัยวะดาวบางให้ตาสัญญาณวัปทวรบกลวนดาวเมียนเปียไตตะกาลปัจจุบันหนึ่งอนาคตโดยเจ้าดับบันโบราณวิเชียหนึ่งดับบันประวัติศาสตร์โบราณวัฏทศอริยนาบดไปทีบนปัจจัยกวิเชียหนึ่งศิลปะตุสนายเพียบหนึ่งการสำแดงศิลปะหนึ่งอสสะรถแต่งลายระบดอลอยเมียนดับน้ำสลายตามระยะยนต์การเมียนประสิทธิภาพดาวรุ่มเมียนแตงปะเด็ดเตียนดอยบ้านริบจำบังการลางเชื่อมวยจำเจ็ดดามเพชรจำพวกการมาเสร็จบอปทอปัญญาศาสนาหนึ่งจำเนื้อระบบผูกเก๋ดาวทะเลบานดาวโหดดักเมียนกายโยปรอมดอยเสรีหนึ่งได้เหมือนบานปลาใบดังเชื่อมมนเรือดาวรุ่มลบเลยฉบับประไปในหนึ่งจำเนียมจำลอบระบบผูกเก๋พิฆาตสวรรค์โจตาวยานต้นสำแดงกระไดปรวยบารมคล้ายบัดบังประไปในขมายในเปรานากฏโดยสาธารณรัฐพิบาลเวียดนามเหมือนบักสัตหรือเหมือนอานุญาตไอโปรดขมายกรามปรารุปิธีบนโจลชนามประไปในจีดไอบ้านตุลุมตุลีนี่ประธานในเปรโจลชนามประไปในจันเวียดนามวิ่งอาญาโทเวียดนามบักอาชบสมราอริยะเปรดับรามทั้งไง
เชงเมงยวนจันไอเรก็บอลคริสเตียนบอลไอนั่นคือโกนขมายยังเมียนโอกาสเป็นเล่นสมัยโจรวมให้บอลโจรสนามเดินมันเสาเคยประมาณเด
้ปรับขมายกรามมาจำนวนรีบก้าเฉมวยจนจิตเวียดนามเมียนแตงปลอกแตงใส่ในเปลือกกอดบอลโจรทเวกาเฉมวยคณีก็บังการในจำนองอเปียปีเปียหายเนี่ยคละก็มันจะในเยพิซากำนาดอรบักลุ่นก็เมียนไปแซในเปิลมีนบอลเตียนขมิ้งขมิ้งมันใส่ยลดังอภิประไปในตำเนียมตำลาบระบกลุ้นไอบานซีจำไรนุตีไฮเมกอนแคทนั่งเนี่ยเมนตูนตีมวยจำนวนกระบ้านอาญาโทเวียดนามเก็บสังกัดเนี่ยคลาบานทเวกาเอาอาญาโทเวียดนามไทม์เตียดวัดอารามในตึกใดขมายกรรมปิจิกรามไปจับบอลเมียนเจียงปรามรอยวัดขมิ้งสเตตนามวยบางไฮน์ถาขมายกรรมปิจิกรามในเลยตึกใดกำนาดระบกลุ้นในเวียดนามพมเพียงหางตะบงในเปิลไปจับบอลไทม์เมนจำนวนประมาณเป็นประกอบหลายกับปัญไตสิเพลประวัติศาสตร์ขมายกรอมมิ้นจำลองจึงทาอมนายขมิ้นขมายกรอมสเสถาปรับขมายกรอมมิ้นจึงมูลินเนี่ยสิเพลดอดาลนี้บานสร้องสเตตัยปีสิเพลดำนายชิปูเตตึกหังเล็กบังเจตหาในสัตวัตเตมภัยมุ้ยขมายกรอมมิ้นจึงบุญเลียนเนี่ยรีไอคางสะปอนขมายกรรมปิจิกรอมวิ่งอาหางทาขมายกรอมแตงอ้อมิ้นจึงประใบเลียนเนี่ยขญมาตินสักการิยาอาซีสไรปิรอทในวอชิงตันสู่สไลชนามทำไม
បាទ បាទលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរជាច្រើនកំពុងរស់នៅក្នុងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកកំពុងនាំគ្នារៀបចំខ្លួនធ្វើនំចំណីនិងមហូបអាហារជាច្រើនដើម្បីយកទៅប្រគេនព្រះសង្ឃបួងសួងសូមសេចក្តីសុខសិរីសួស្តីសុភមង្គលសម្រាប់ឆ្នាំថ្មីនៅចុងសប្តាហ៍នេះពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនលោកតាំងសារ៉ារីកាអំពីកម្មវិធីចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីនៅតាមវត្តអារាមមួយចំនួនក្នុងតំបន់រដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនដែលមានសេចក្តីដូចតទ
ังกาแกรมสาวกาพีเตียนทุบเครื่องรันดับเทวดาโมโหปหาเนื้อบรรลัยพลายเชื้อดำไปเตรียมถวายดอกเทวดาฉน้ำทำไมพ้องเนื่องจากจังหันเตอร์ประกันประซองดำไปอุตุกสอลดอกเนื้อติกาปรำปีสันดานระบบปุกเก้ได้บานใจท่านแต่หอยหนุพองจำไหนเนี่ยคลาดเทียดนอมเนสมาพเทียตีทะเลจมวิญพเทียนั่งรถยนต์ระบบปุกเก้ดำไปดักกรมกรุษาเตลิบบนโจฉน้ำทำไมเนื้อตามวัดอารามเนียในชนามนี้วัดปุติการามหรือฮาวทาวัดแมริแลนด์ขนงติกรองซิลเวอร์สปริงในรัฐแมริแลนด์หนึ่งเรียบจำกรรมพิธีจิตรานดาบใบตัวเทวดาชนามทำไมโดยจิการทัวร์พิธีส่วนมุนบางสกอลรอบบ้านหนึ่งเมียนกรรมพิธีกำสานใบประไปในมวยจำนวนสำหรับเตรียมตัวพิ้วขมิ้นจากโปรไซปีกรุบตื้อตีหนึ่งกรุบจิตสาประเทศคณะกรรมการวัดปุตการามหรือฮาวทาวัดแมริแลนด์ลูกบันเดตุนสวรรค์เมียนประสาทาในทั้งไงโจชนามตีมวยได้เจียทั้งไงเวรมหาสังครามตรึงหนึ่งไทยสาวตีดับบุญเวเลียมองประบุญหนึ่งดับปีในตีพระวัดปุตการามหนึ่งเมียนเรียบจำกรรมพิธีตัวเทวดาชนามทำไมได้หนึ่งเยี่ยงจอมกหายบรรทอมมกหนึ่งเมียนพิธีพุทธศาสนาขนมแปรหีเปิลจับพิธีสวดมนต์รุ่ยหนึ่งเมียนพิธีรอบบาทบรรทอมเป็นอุปสงค์หนึ่งนิมนต์จุ่มวิญวัดดับใบเงยสรุลเอาพุทธบริษัทน้อมขึ้นรอบบาท
ตัดไปประสังมันโจดขนมแปรหีเวงหนึ่งถูกพิธีไว้พอดบางสกอลให้หนึ่งธรรมเทศนาในไงใส่หนึ่งตัดประสังจับพิธีศาสนาตื้อยังหนึ่งเมียนดังหายใจวัดดาทำไมปีเปรียบเฮียตือสบายเนี่ยตัญชาหนึ่งในขนมกาหนึ่งคือยังเมียนโดลำไส้ปีเสวดาเจ้าเมาเสวดาทำไมเราจับไปทีเตยลำไส้เสวดาตือคือบวงเพลงสดนั้นจับเลยมาจุ่มเป็นขนมวัดเยิ้งนะ
บรรทออธาบรรทออปีเมียนการวมระบำทรดในจุมวิญวัดดำไม่ในอุปตรบจังไรการปิดฉน้ำจ้าหายนอมสไรสูสไรฉน้ำทำไมโจลวิญหนูรุ่ยหนึ่งเมียนปิธีรมลึกวิญญาณขันตอนเนตได้บานบัดบังชีวิตในขนมระบบวิญปิเขตขมายกระห้องพองได้บรรทออมองหนึ่งเมียนกาสำได้ละข่าวบัสะเรื่องเนียงตึบสังวาเนื้อเวลีไทยตรองกล่าวปีละข่าวบัสะมวยนี้เป็นจับเตอร์การวิธีการตระอารมณ์หนึ่งจับบรรทออคือกรมดนตรีมรกตหนึ่งโมกประกุมบทเพลงเลงจังหวะรอมวงรอมกบัดสารบันลำเลี้ยวจูบกัมปือหนึ่งบทเนี้ยเลือกเล่นแต่บทชกายร้อมบกทง
สมจำสมาชีวะโอนแก่ป้องป้องกันบ้องสมจำสมาชีวะโอน
จำไหนในตามตีทะเลบอดวิ้งนึ่งเมียนกะบอดตองเจ็ดตบลวดโดนนมจำไหนมาหอบอาหารเพศเจียนึ่งวัตถุอนุสาวรีย์เซิงเซิงเทียดจำนวนเจียงสายสับโต๊ะอันอกรีไอในทั้งไงตีปีเจียทั้งไงวระวันบัตในพิธีบอลโจชน้ำคือเตลเนื้อทั้งไงอัดเต็ดที่ดับพรำไข่เมษากรรมพิธีในวัดปุตการามหรือหาถาวัดแมรลันนี่มันเสกเขาขณีปีทั้งไงโจชน้ำตีมวยปนมานุเตกรรมพิธีในทั้งไงตีปีนี้หนึ่งเมียนพิธีรอบบาทการรวมชายย้ำจุ่มวิญวัตการสำแดงระบำโบราณขมายหนึ่งการประกุมบทเพลงแล้วกรมดนตรีปุ่นลื้อวิญมาดองลูกบันเดตุนสวรรค์เมียนประสาทาจำในเนื้อทั้งไงตีใบได้เจียทั้งไงบริอัลังสะเจียทั้งไงบรรจับในพิธีบอลโจชน้ำวัดแมริแลนด์หนึ่งเมียนทัวร์พิธีพุทธศาสนาเจริญวัดพุทธการามหรือฮาวทาวัดแมริแลนด์บังการหลังการปิดฉน้ำมาป้อนประมวลร้อยจัดสับประมวยได้เจียวัดขมายดอกทมตีมวยขนงสารอดอัมริกวัดนี้เมียนโกดายจำนวนบุญจำนวนตีมวยคือดำใบวิสัยพระพุทธศาสนาตีปีไทยรสาวบัตรทอขมายโดยจีเมียนดำกอลตกเนื้อเสือเพิ่มบาลีเสือเพิ่มประทายใบดอกนึ่งไอกระซาพุทธศาสนาเจริญตีใบอบรมอาสาสักขมายเพลงโบราณนึ่งระบำโบราณขมายตีบุญช่วยขังภายในมนุษย์ทว่าโดยจีการประดอตีอาศัยบรรดาสันดอนเนตได้ขมิ้นกันไหลสนะเนื้อนึ่งเชื่อกันไหลประสายแต่ตรงระเวียงสกุลขมายนึ่งสังกุมอเมริกันพอง จำในวัดขมายมวยจำนวนเตียนเนอดำบอลรัฐนิววอชิงตันได้โดยเจียวัดทอมแรงไซหรือวัดกัมพูชีกราวในขนมตีกรองมานาซะเนื่องวัดพุทธวงศ์ซาเทอร์เวียดขนมตีกรองนอร์ทวิลรัฐเวอร์จิเนียบ้านบรรจับการทัวร์ปิธีบอลโจชนำขมายการปิดแห่ติดที่ประมบสัปดาห์มุนนี้รู้จะหายโดยสาววัดโตยโตยจังนี้มันจองทัวร์ปิธีจวนคณีจำนวนหนึ่งวัดพุทธการามหรือหาทาวัดเมรัลนูลายรีไอวอดประพุทธแรงไซขนมติกรองฟิลาเดลเฟียรอดเพนซิลเวเนียแอนด์วิงก็กำปองสระสระสระมเตรียมครูนโจร่วมในขนมปิธีบอลโจชนำทำไมในทั้งสายตีดับบุญใครเมษาขมุกนี่ได้การปิธีระบบวอดประพุทธแรงไซคือจับดาวมฟื้นตั้งปีหลังเงยทั้งไงซอกดาวเมียนกาส่วนมุนนั่งเมียนปิธีประพุทธศาสนาเจชราอันหายก็เมียนการปิธีเลยระบายประจีบไรนั่งระบำประปีในขมายมุ่ยจำนวนตีดประชาอธิการวอดประพุทธแรงไซประดาจกุลรอดมุนนี้เมียนเทระได้กล้าถาเอาไว้ได้เชื่อบ่มนองทงบ่มพอดระบบวัดคือจองเคยพุทธบริษัทหมกจูบจุ่มคณีทเวบบนรวมคณีก็สร้างก็สอดจมูกคณีเนื่องบานบริโภคอาหารรวมคณี
พระเจดบุญพระเมียนกรรมวิธีบางสกูลพิคสาตนาเยติกาแตงปปีสันนันเมียนกรรมวิธีรับบาตรประกันจังหันอัปสันให้เงียบโยมจูบจุ่มคณีหกใบก็โดยเชื่อขนมวิชน้ำจูบจุ่มคณีมาลอง
วัดประพุทธแรงไซเมียนปีกันไหลมวยในขนมติกรองฟิลาเดลเฟียรอดเพนซิลเวเนียนึ่งมวยกันไหลเตี้ยในขนมติกรองวัวฮีรอดนิวเจอร์ซีย์ประดาจกลรอดมณีเมียนทระเดกาทาวัดประพุทธแรงไซขนมติกรองวัวฮีรอดนิวเจอร์ซีย์นึ่งทวบพิธีออบออบบนโจชนำขมายปิดไงตีมาภัยมวยรอดไงตีมาภัยปีไคเมซาขมกได้เมียนการเลนระบายประเจี๊ยบไรระบำประปีในจีดนึ่งเมียนศิลปะก่อศิลปะการณีมอกปีประเทศกัมพูชีโจรวมสำแดงจูนโปรอนในตินุพองได้พระองค์กบาลอัมเปียวนิวอัลปตบรสัตย์แต่งอ้อโจรวมเล่งกำสานประกอบดาวิสามกีเพียบกาสบายริยริยกาอัจเชียสไรกปัวดาวจัดฉลาดทลาเนื่องดาวิสกไรทลายธนูจึงนิตเตียดพระองค์กบาลอัมเปียวนิวอัลปตบรสัตย์แต่งอ้อกงปิศาเครื่องสลบวังขนงตีวัดอารามนุกอ้อยซ้อลำใบชีเวียงกาปราอัมเปือหังสาเนื่องกาบักโบดาวิมีนจิตสลบวังจะดาวยมต่างสารดาอาซิสไรปิรัตเทนีวอชิงตัน
លោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីក្នុងឱកាសប្រពៃពិធីបុណ្យឆ្នាំថ្មីឆ្នាំចព្រះសង្ឃនិងប្រជារដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅក្រៅប្រទេសជាច្រើនក្នុងពិភពលោកសូមប្រសិទ្ធពរជ័យជូនពរដល់លោកអ្នកនាងនិងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់សូមទទួលបាននូវសេចក្តីសុខសប្បាយរីករាយនិងសុភមង្គលក្នុងឆ្នាំនេះនិងក្នុងឆ្នាំខាងមុខតទៀតប្រសិនបើលោកអ្នកនាងធ្វើដំណើរកំសាន្តទៅទីណាក៏សូមឲ្យទេវតាឆ្នាំថ្មីជួយថែរក្សាលោកអ្នកនាងឲ្យមានសុខភាពល្អតាមផ្លូវនិងតាមទីកន្លែងដែលលោកអ្នកស្នាក់នៅជានិច្ចជាកិច្ចចាប់ផ្ដើមនេះគឺជាធរណីការជូនពររបស់ព្រះដាច់គុណបណ្ឌិតហុកសវណ្ណដែលបច្ចុប្បន្នព្រះអង្គគង់នៅវត្តម៉ុងរីអាល់ប្រទេសកាណាដានិងសំណូមពររបស់ព្រះអង្គដល់មេដឹកនាំនៅកម្ពុជា
ឆ្នាំថ្មីប្រពៃណីខ្មែរជូនពរសូមឲ្យប្រជាខ្មែរទាំងអស់មានបានសេចក្តីសុខចម្រើនអាយុយឺនយូរសុខភាពល្អបរិបូរណ៍កម្លាំងបលាំងមាំមួនសូមឲ្យប្រជាខ្មែរទាំងអស់ក្នុងឆ្នាំថ្មីនេះបានទទួលសិទ្ធិសេរីភាព มาบานปฏิบัติการหายทีปีสมหายขมายนะขมายบังรวมบังรวมเชียร์ตาฉลุตเตียงเนี่ยขมายกันหมดเนี่ยเวียนกันนับปันโยบายเชื่อมิสระคือกันนับปันเชียร์จนกรรมไปเชียร์นั่งกันนับว่าสมกรดเชียร์สมหายสมอบสมบูรณ์เนี่ยตอนเดวิธีจะไปทัวร์ขมายเยอะบานศกสันติเทียบขมายเป็นตาขมายเนี่ยเอ่ยบานอย่างชัดเชื่อมิสระเชียร์กันโตสามทำไมนี่ហើយទៅសាងល្អក្នុងឆ្នាំថ្មីមានផែនការជាថ្មីដើម្បីសុខសន្តិភាពប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរគ្រប់រូបព្រោ
ះខ្ញុំបាទបាក់សេរីវុឌ្ឍជាប្រធានប្រតិបត្តិនៃអង្គការសហព័ន្ធខ្មែរកម្ពុជាក្រោមក្នុងឱកាសពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីដែលឆ្លងពីឆ្នាំប្រកាសចូលឆ្នាំចូលនេះតាមនាមឲ្យសហព័ន្ធស្មារតីកម្ពុជាក្រុមទាំងមូលខ្ញុំបាទសូមប្រសិទ្ធពរជ័យជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរអ្នកស្នាជាតិទូទាំងពិភពលោករួមទាំងបងប្អូនខ្មែរក្រោមទាំងអស់ហើយក៏ឆ្លៀតឱកាសនេះសូមជូនពរបងប្អូនបានសុខដុមរមនាហើយសូមឲ្យប្រជាជាតិកម្ពុជាទាំងរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរព្រះមហាក្សត្រខ្មែរអ្នកនយោបាយគ្រប់គណៈបកទាំងអស់បាទសូមឲ្យមានការជឿនឿគ្នាតាមរួមរងគ្នាឡើងវិញក្នុងឱកាសឆ្នាំចទៅមុខនេះហើយខ្ញុំជឿថាឆ្នាំចនេះនឹងនាំមកនូវសេរីសុស្ដីជួយដល់ខ្មែរយើងហើយអន្តរជាតិមហាអំណាចក្នុងពិភពលោកទាំងអស់នឹងកើតជាលោកដែលចូលមកដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាវិបត្តិនៅកម្ពុជាហើយខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាខ្មែរទាំងអស់នឹងភ្ញាក់រលឹកមើលឃើញគោលដៅទី1គឺដើម្បីជាតិ
ខ្ញុំជំរាបសួរមានខ្ញុំឈ្មោះជាអ៊ីខ្ញុំរស់នៅកាលីហ្វ័រញ៉ាទីក្រុងឡុងបេកខ្ញុំសូមលើកដៃអំពាវជូនពរពីចំណាយជូនបងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងទាំងក្នុងប្រទេសក្រៅប្រទេសលើពិភពលោកក្នុងឱកាសចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីឆ្នាំចនេះសូមជូនពរអស់លោកអ្នកបានប្រកបនៅពុទ្ធពរ9ប្រការគឺអាយុវណ្ណៈសុខៈពលៈហើយសូមសំពះអង្វរកអស់លោកនយោបាយទាំងអស់សូមរកជួយពេទ្យគូពីរឿងស្រុកទេយើងកុំបកែប្រកាន់ឲ្យសោះសូមជួយមាតាយើងឲ្យរួចរំដោះពីកណ្ដាប់ដៃដ៏សាហាវនេះចាខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរនឹងឲ្យសូមឲ្យរួចរំដោះក្នុងឆ្នាំ2018នេះឲ្យបានជាក្តីសុខទាំងអស់គ្នាចាចា
ជាសួរបងប្អូនទាំងអស់មានខ្ញុំឈ្មោះមីសមន្តានៅទីក្រុងមុងរីអាលប្រទេសកាណាដានិងក្នុងតាមនាងប្រជាជនខ្មែរទាំងអស់ដែលនៅក្នុងស្រុកកាណាដានេះហើយជាបឋមខ្ញុំសូមក្រាបថ្វាយបង្គំដល់ព្រះសង្ឃគ្រប់ព្រះអង្គនៅក្នុងប្រទេសនិងក្រៅប្រទេសហើយខ្ញុំសូមបួងសួងដល់ព្រះរតនត្រ័យសូមតាមជួយថែរក្សាបងប្អូនខ្មែរគ្រប់ទិសទីទាំងអស់ជាពិសេសពលករនិងពលករណីនៅឆ្ងាយស្រុកសូមឲ្យបានទទួលនៅសេចក្តីសុខគ្រប់ប្រការនិងដើរតាមគន្លងព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាជាវិថីនៃជីវិតពិសេសសូមឲ្យបងប្អូនបានសុខភាពបរិបូរណ៍ហើយសូមឲ្យប្រាជ្ញាមានវ័យដើម្បីប្រទេសជាតិបំពេញភារកិច្ចគ្រប់យ៉ាងបានដោយជោគជ័យនៃក្រុមគ្រួសារមួយមួយចា៎ហើយជាចុងក្រោយហ្នឹងក៏ខ្ញុំសូមផ្ដាំផ្ញើផងដែរដល់ក្មួយក្មួយជាយុវជនយុវនារីដែលនៅស្រុកយើងឲ្យសូមជួយខ្លួនឯងពីសុខភាពចរាចរណ៍ក្នុងឱកាសបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីនេះសូមខ្មួយខ្មួយមានការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នក្នុងការបើកបរជៀសវាងនៅគ្រឿងស្រវឹងដែលបំផ្លាញអនាគតនិងគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដល់ជីវិតហើយសូមជូនពរសុខសប្បាយឆ្នាំថ្មីបងប្អូនខ្មែរទាំងអស់គ្នាសូមជម្រាបលាចា
សួរបងប្អូនជំនុំជាតិខ្មែរទូទាំងពិភពលោកខ្ញុំបាទហុកឈិងអាងទូនៅប្រទេសបារាំងជាតិជាតិបរតខ្មែរម្នាក់ដែលបានភៀសខ្លួនមកនៅស្រុកគេតាំងពី ឆ្នាំ81ហើយខ្ញុំសូមថ្លែងអំណរគុណបច្ចុប្បន្នស្រីដែលបានផ្តល់ឱកាសឲ្យខ្ញុំបញ្ចេញជាសំឡេងជូនពរនៅឆ្នាំនេះជាឆ្នាំចសូមជូនពរដល់បងប្អូនជាប្រកខ្មែរទាំងអស់ទូទាំងពិភពលោកឲ្យមានសុខភាពមាំមួនសូមទេវតាឆ្នាំថ្មីជួយតាមថែរក្សាបងប្អូនឲ្យមានសេរីសុខស្ដីមហាវិបុលសុខសុភមង្គលតរៀងទៅហើយសូមឆ្នាំនេះដែរឲ្យខ្មែរយើងជួបប្រទះតែសេចក្តីសុខហើយមានសុខសេរីភាពនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំនេះដែរបាទសូមអរគុណ
នៅទូលោកទូអ្នកនាងបងប្អូនជំនុំជាតិនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាណាមាខាវជុំឈ្មោះកានិកាលីនជុំប្រធានចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅប្រទេសបារាំងនៅទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនិងខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីនិងខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរឲ្យបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាឲ្យមានសុខសប្បាយឲ្យមានសบายរីករាយឲ្យមានសុខភាពល្អឲ្យមានសំណាងសម្រាប់ទាំងអស់គ្នាសម្រាប់ជីវិតឲ្យជីវិតឲ្យយូរកុំឲ្យអស់សង្ឃឹមពីព្រោះយើងថាតាលើកទឹកចិត្តកណបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិណាមេមានលក្ខីប្រជាថាតតៃឲ្យមានសុខសบายឲ្យមានជីវិតយូរឲ្យមានជីវិតល្អចាខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណចា
ក្នុងឱកាសឆ្នាំថ្មីប្រពៃណីជាតិនេះខ្ញុំបាទជាចំណាសូមគោរពជូនពរពីប្រទេសណ័រវេសជូនពរទៅដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរជនរួមជាតិខ្មែរទាំងអស់ទាំងនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក៏ដូចជានៅបណ្ដាប្រទេសនានាក្នុងពិភពលោកសូមជួបប្រទះនៅពុទ្ធពរទាំង4ប្រការសេចក្តីសុខសេចក្តីចម្រើនអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំចង់បានជាពិសេសទៅទៀតនោះគឺចង់ឃើញមេដឹកនាំនៃប្រទេសកម្ពុជាអ្នកនយោបាយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាគ្រប់បកនយោបាយគ្រប់និន្នាការនយោបាយទាំងអស់ចេះរួមរងគ្នាចេះកសាងជាតិចេះស្រឡាញ់អបអរសាទរគ្នាក្នុងនាមជាខ្មែរតែមួយដើម្បីនាំមកនូវសេចក្តីចម្រើនសេចក្តីសុខសบายរីកចម្រើនវឌ្ឍនភាពទៅដល់ប្រទេសជាតិដើម្បីឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងរស់នៅក្នុងសេចក្តីសុខហើយមានការរីកចម្រើនទៅខាងមុខបាន
ខ្ញុំឈ្មោះប៉ាន់មែនហៀងរស់នៅប្រទេសស្វីសចាហើយសូមជូនពរដល់បងប្អូនគ្រប់ទិសទីជនរួមជាតិជាទីគោរពជាទីស្រឡាញ់ចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីខាងមុខនេះចាសូមឲ្យបងប្អូនមានសុខភាពល្អប្រកបការងារបានជោគជ័យហើយក៏ដូចជាសំណូមពរឆ្នាំថ្មីនេះសូមបងប្អូនមានបញ្ហាអីសូមដោះស្រាយដោយកំប្រើអំពើហិង្សាចាជាបំណងរបស់ខ្ញុំសូមឲ្យបងប្អូនគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាបំពេញនូវសេចក្តីល្អចាហើយសូមអរគុណណាស់ដល់រាជវិស័យខ្ញុំតែងតែចង់ថ្លែងអំណរគុណយូរហើយតែអត់មានឱកាសជូនពរឲ្យក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់ចាសុខភាពល្អគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាចា
ខ្ញុំឈ្មោះសារាវុធរស់នៅប្រទេសឡំបងហើយខ្ញុំជាប្រជាជនធម្មតាប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំគ្រប់គ្រងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យហើយក្នុងពេលចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីខាងមុខនេះខ្ញុំគ្មានអ្វីអីវែងឆ្ងាយទេគ្រាន់តែមានការជូនពរខ្លះទៅដល់ប្រជាជនបងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងដែលរស់នៅគ្រប់ទីកន្លែងនៅក្នុងពិភពលោកនេះឆ្នាំថ្មីឆ្នាំចនេះសូមជូនពរឲ្យបងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងទាំងអស់
បដោយសេចក្តីសុខគ្រប់ប្រការពិសេសសូមឲ្យបងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងចេះស្រឡាញ់គ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកសូមប្រកាន់តពួកទោះបីមាននានាការនយោបាយខុសគ្នាក៏ដោយគូយើងសឹកតែខ្មែរដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវតែស្រឡាញ់ជាតិរបស់យើងដើម្បីឲ្យជាតិរបស់យើងនៅបានស្ថិតស្ថេរគង់វង្សរៀងរហូតរុងរឿងដូចសម័យអង្គរមក
បាទលោកអ្នកនាងទៅបានស្ដាប់សារជូនពររបស់ព្រះសង្ឃនិងវិជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅក្រៅប្រទេសដែលរៀបចំជូនដោយអ្នកស្រីម៉ៅសុធានី
ជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់អ្នកវិភាគយល់ឃើញថាការរួបរวมគ្នាពិតប្រាកដរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរគឺมันអាចកើតមាននោះឡើយប្រសិនបើអ្នកនយោបាយនៅតែបន្តឈ្លោះគ្នាមិនព្រមរកដំណោះស្រាយការលើកឡើងនេះបន្ទាប់ពីលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនថ្លែងថាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អង្គរសង្គ្រាមគឺជាការបង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញពីស្មារតីនៃការរួបរวมគ្នារវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនឆ្លៀតឱកាសប្រើល្បិចបំផិតបំភ័យយុវជននៅក្នុងឱកាសពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំនៅខេត្តសៀមរាបនៅចំពោះមុខយុវជនរាប់ពាន់នាក់ដែលចូលរួមពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំនៅខេត្តសៀមរាបអង្គរនៅថ្ងៃសុក្រទី13ខែមេសានេះលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានប្រើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្របំផិតបំភ័យយុវជនថាដើម្បីជួយកម្ពុជាឲ្យចាក់ផុតពីជោគវាសនាស្រដៀងគ្នាទៅនឹងប្រទេសសេរីដែលកំពុងរងគ្រោះដោយសារសង្គ្រាមស៊ីវិលពួកគេត្រូវបោះឆ្នោតជូនលោកអ្នកងារសារព័ត៌មាន Reuters ចេញផ្សាយនៅថ្ងៃសុក្រនេះថាស្ថានទូតអាមេរិកប្រចាំនៅកម្ពុជាបានបណ្តេញបុគ្គលិកខ្មែរចំនួន32នាក់ចេញពីការងារបន្ទាប់ពីពួកគេចែកចាយរូបភាពអាហភាព Reuters បានដកស្រង់សម្ដីប្រភពចំនួន4ដែលនិយាយនៅក្នុងលក្ខខណ្ឌសម្មិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះថាវីដេអូអាហភាពនិងរូបថតក្មេងក្រោមអាយុ18ឆ្នាំត្រូវបានគេចែកចាយតាម Messenger Facebook ភារកិច្ចរបស់បុគ្គលិកស្ថានទូតម្នាក់បានឃើញរូបភាពទាំងនោះហើយបានរាយការណ៍អំពីហេតុការណ៍នេះទៅស្ថានទូតប្រធានចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសំរងស៊ីប្រមានលោកហ៊ុនសែនអំពីគ្រោះថ្នាក់នៃការប្រាអំពើហិង្សានិងអស្ថិរភាពសង្គមប្រសិនបើទៅនៅផាត់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចេញពីការប្រគល់ប្រជែងនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនៅពេលខាងមុខអ្នកវិភាគឯករាជ្យក៏បានប្រមានអំពីការហានិភ័យដែលអាចកើតមានឡើងជាយថាហេតុនេះដែរបើនៅតែគ្មានដំណោះស្រាយនយោបាយឲ្យបានឆាប់ចប់នោះពលរដ្ឋសង្គមសិវិលនិងអ្នកនយោបាយយល់ឃើញថាទស្សនៈរបស់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីនិយាយពីបន្ទាត់នយោបាយថ្មីដែលទើបត្រូវបានផ្សព្វផ្សាយគឺជាទស្សនៈទានដ៏មានប្រយោជន៍មួយទៀតដើម្បីជួយកែលម្អប្រព័ន្ធដឹកនាំរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាល
បាទលោកលានកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរយៈពេល1ម៉ោងនៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីជាភាសាខ្មែរនៅពេលនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះ
យើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរលោកអ្នកនាងនិងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់ឲ្យជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខគ្រប់ប្រការ
ខ្ញុំបាទហេងសកល
ខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារ៉ាដា
ព្រមទាំងក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់នៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលា
បាទសូមជម្រាបលាសួស្តីឆ្នាំថ្មី
វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីផ្សាយតាមរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីឬ short wave តាមកម្រិតនិងកម្ពស់ដូចតទៅនេះ
ពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះផ្សាយតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី13740 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់22ម៉ែត្រនិង15275 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់20ម៉ែត្រ
ពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9700 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់31ម៉ែត្រនិង12140 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់25ម៉ែត្រ
លោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងផ្ទាល់តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតដោយចូលទៅកាន់គេហទំព័រ www.rsa.org/khmer
ក្រៅពីនេះលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចអាននិងទស្សនាព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីលើទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់លោកអ្នកផ្ទាល់សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចូលទៅកាន់បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook ដែលមានអាសយដ្ឋាន www.facebook.com/rfa.cambodia និង YouTube www.youtube.com/rfa.khmervideo
សូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងចុច Like ឬចុច Subscribe ដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានថ្មីទាន់